Hello everyone, my name is Good Days, and today we're going to be talking about what happened to Roblox and why I stopped playing the game, and really that's kind of a lot. I mean, as we can see, this menu has changed a lot. A lot of the stuff, I mean, there's some games that I remember. I mean, it seems to be pretty much a lot different from back in 2012 and all that, so I'm just going to say Also, I did find the original game called Natural Disaster, which is actually a pretty good game. There was lots of changes that have happened over the years. See, I did not keep up with patch notes. I never kept up with a lot of stuff. I kind of just, you know, played the game for fun. And I think that's what a lot of people need to realize is it's not about playing the game just because, oh, you want to play it or whatever. You want to play the game because it's fun. See, that's what I was trying to do. I was playing the game because I wanted to have fun, and I mean, it was fun, and then I just kind of got bored of it because it didn't feel like it was Roblox, kind of. It didn't feel like 2011, 2012 Roblox. It felt like they have modernized it and made it so, you know, crazy. There's like transactions. I mean, it's kind of weird because like Builders Club was a thing, but now it's like kind of not, but it kind of is. It's a weird website, and I can say that also is I don't get this. Okay, I know in a way you had to do this, but I think generally this is a big thing I would love if they did change it, if I ever did play Roblox again, is why can't they just have it where you can play the game on the actual website? Like, you can't just press play and boom, you can get into it. No, you have to download the app. I know you had to do that before, but I would love to have that as a change. That'd be nice to just go on there and play, you know, because what if, like, let's say your parent, like some parents are like, I don't want you downloading stuff. So, you know, why have it where you have to, you know, download it? Okay, well, let's get into the next thing, okay? Okay, so this is the next part, okay? Why I stopped playing Roblox. See, the reason I stopped playing Roblox was actually a number of reasons. Let's go with number one. So the number one reason was none of my friends played it. Everyone stopped playing Roblox. Everyone stopped playing games like this. Really, a lot of people started getting to consoles like PlayStation and Xbox. So in a way, I just kind of was like, okay, whatever. So then the second reason is in a way, I stopped playing it too because I kind of found Minecraft more enjoyable than this. I'm not saying that Minecraft was bad or that this game is bad. I don't think Minecraft's bad. Maybe we'll make a video. Okay, stop doing this, Daniel. But yeah, when it came down to that, and then the third reason why was because Roblox did not feel like Roblox. It felt like a whole different game. It didn't feel like it was, you know, the Roblox that I fell in love with back in 2011 or 2012, around there. I just remember it being not as fun as it was. And nowadays, I have it where I just kind of sit there and I'm like, eh, it's Roblox. I mean, it was kind of cool. I mean, though, probably the only game I could say I enjoyed was Natural Disaster. That was one of my favorite games. Well, let's get into another reason of what happened to Roblox. My first actual, like, complaint about the game was they removed tickets that were actually in the game. And I can say I get the whole thing of, oh, it's a business, you know, standpoint. But I think generally it was kind of awesome because you had rare stuff that you could get from tickets and all that. And it was kind of cool. You log in, boom, you get tickets. I mean, in a way, it was kind of just straight up saying, hey, if you want prizes, you're going to have to log in every day. And I remember doing that for pretty much half of the year of 2012, I think, or even more. Maybe it might have been till like 2015, 2014, but I remember that. And I mean, when did tickets actually go here? Let me actually check this out right now. They were removed back in 2016. I didn't even know that they removed them. Wow. You know what? Time flies by when you look at old stuff. But yeah, it was kind of crazy to know that. I guess another thing I dislike is I don't like how Builders Club made it where it's like, oh, you can join these games, but you know, you have to pay for every, you know, month or so. I didn't like that. But I do remember spending money, and I remember getting a Roblox card, like a bunch of them. And that was like the thing. Like, if you got those, Also, if you had cosmetics in Roblox, you were really, like, you were, well, you weren't cool because not everyone gave a crap, but, like, it was kind of cool if you had that, you know? You look at it, you're like, whoa, look at that, I got all this stuff. And, yeah, it was kind of nice, I guess. I mean, not much is really about it. And, yeah, that was kind of something I did not like about it. Okay, well, let's wrap this video up. I hope you guys did enjoy this video, and if you would like to see more, please subscribe and like the video if you want to.